gunmen have kidnapped the traditional ruler of Umuezeala Ama, ancient kingdom in the Ehime, Mbano local government area of Imo State, Aloy Igwe. The monarch was kidnapped on Tuesday evening, according to village sources. He was said to be kidnapped at Nko Umuezeala market while he was discussing with his kinsmen.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.